10. The man, his son, and the donkey. Look at the pictures and listen to your teacher. Once, an old man and his son were taking their donkey to the fair to sell it. A countryman noticed and laughed. "You silly fools, why don't you let the donkey carry you?" Then the man put his boy on the donkey while he walked. Now another group saw them, and one of them said, "How can the young man ride the ass while the old man walks?" Hearing this, the old man rode the donkey himself. Soon, they heard a woman comment, "Why is it that only the father gets to ride the ass? He is torturing the poor boy." The man decided to put his son up in front of him on the donkey. Soon they reached the town. The people said, "How can two heavy people ride on a weak animal?" The man and the boy got off. They took a long pole and tied the donkey's feet to it. Then they raised the pole to their shoulders and carried the donkey upside down. The passers-by could not stop laughing at the silly pair. Frustrated, the old man threw the donkey into the river and walked home empty-handed. Moral: when you try to please everybody, you won't please anybody.